And here we have a cinnabar caterpillar on the ragwort. The ragwort contains a toxin, and the cinnabar caterpillar uses a toxin to